Okay, today we're taking a look at a 2003 Toyota Camry LE Edition. Now check this out, only 46,000 miles on it. Now besides the amazing gas mileage you're going to get, and with gas prices rising, this is one of those cars that you're going to want to keep. But basically, let me just tell you what you're getting with this one. Besides the best four-cylinder engine ever made, you're also getting leather interior, keyless entry, power seat for the driver's side. It does have a CD player and I believe a cassette as well. Anti-lock brakes, and before all cars leave here, we do fully service them. So if it does need tires or brakes or anything like that, that stuff will be taken care of before you would pick it up. Okay, and since we're already on this side, let's take a look at the passenger side. Very importantly, no rips, no tears in the leather. Plenty of room in the back seat. This fits five people very comfortably. Plenty of leg room. And now, if you're the one buying this, let's take a look at the driver's side, which is where you're going to be spending most of your time. Now you have the standard equipment that comes on LE, which is power windows, power locks, and power mirrors. Over here, you do have the power seat. It's at 46,000 miles, no lights on. Lots of room, compartments, cup holders. You get one over here and another one over there. And for those that are going to be registering this in New Jersey, I do want to point out that it does have a valid inspection sticker on it, good until April of 2013. So you wouldn't have to take it for inspection until then. Well, I want to thank you for taking your time for watching the video. If you have any questions, I hope I answered all of them, but if you still have some, please don't hesitate to ask me. And again, I just want to thank you for taking out your time, for checking out this video, our channel, any other videos that we may have posted up on YouTube. Thank you.